Unfortunately for the Pacers, that would be their fifth foul, their 15th foul.
These are just two competitive, stubborn guys. I mean, there's no difference on each other. There's no question about that. If you call it. Now, I think Dabney thought that Carmelo came back too aggressive. Carmelo thought that Thaddeus had his arm.
Mike Callahan's going to come over, and they're going to look at
him. Oh, they should. They absolutely should. I think where they come out, I mean, double technical, I think, is where they come out.
They're just going to say it's a double technical.
Okay, it's a double technical.
So Young and Carmelo Anthony, each with a technical foul.